about my family. Could never tell you what happened the day after 17.